The first problem is a particle of mass m is projected from the ground with an initial speed u naught at an angle alpha with the horizontal. At the highest point of its trajectory, it makes a completely inelastic collision. Mind it, it is inelastic collision with another identical particle which was thrown vertically upward from the ground with the same initial speed u naught. The angle that the composite system makes with horizontal immediately after the collision is number 1 pi by 4 plus alpha, pi by 4 minus alpha, pi by 2, right? So let us solve this problem. Now it is given in the problem that at highest point of its trajectory, it is making a completely inelastic collision. Now at the highest point of trajectory, as we know, the vertical component, जैसे ये ऐसे u naught speed से alpha angle से horizontal से फेंका गया इसको. Now what is the horizontal component of the velocity? It is u naught cos alpha, and vertical component is u naught sin alpha. Now g, which is acting vertically in downward direction, so it will reduce the this vertical component of velocity, and at highest point of its trajectory, this vertical component of velocity becomes zero, and only horizontal component u naught cos alpha will exist. At highest point of trajectory, what will be there? This we can say u1x, this is u naught cos alpha, u naught cos alpha, right? So at highest point of trajectory, this u1x will be equal to how much? U naught cos alpha. And what for the vertical component? It becomes zero. So u1y will be equal to zero. Vertical component of velocity of this particle one will becomes zero. Now what is its max? What is the maximum height? जैसा हम जानते हैं फॉर्मूला से, this is u naught square sin square alpha, u naught square sin square alpha by 2g. Now this is the maximum height, this is the maximum height attained by this particle number 2 and I will write particle number 1, you can say. So this is h max, right? Now this particle number 2 is also projected with initial velocity u naught. So what will be its vertical component of velocity at highest point? Now this particle number 2 will not have any component in horizontal direction. So this u2x is equal to 0. And what for u2y? u2y, we can use the formula v square is equal to u square minus 2j. Chunki upward projection hai, isliye initial component iska ho gaya u naught square minus 2g, or s. S is the h max, which is equal to u naught square sin square alpha divided by 2g. So this 2g, 2g cancel. Now if you will make common u square under mein, to ye aa jayega u, aur ye kitna ho jayega 1 minus sin square alpha. So this is cos square alpha, or this is also cos alpha. Now देखिए highest point पर क्या हो गया कि particle 1 की velocity horizontal direction में ये u1 cos alpha है. अब देखिए इस collision को हम थोड़ा सा enlarge करके दिखा रहे हैं. Now this is highest point, this is particle 1 and this is particle 2, right? So particle 1 का जो horizontal component है, this is u0 cos alpha before collision. This is all before collision, and for particle 2 the vertical component is u naught cos alpha, right? This is for collision, horizontal and vertical component. Now what will happen after collision? Yeah, after there is a perfectly inelastic collision. So agar hum x axis ke along kar rahe hain, along x axis, what is initial momentum? This is m u naught cos alpha, and this will be equal to, agar maan liye horizontal direction mein inki velocity kuch bhi ho rahi hai, vx ho rahi hai system ki, vx c kya hai isko, to ye kitna ho jayega, दिस इज टोटल मास, वन इसका क्या वन और टू इनलैटी कोलिजन है, मतलब दोनों मास एक दूसरे में स्टिक कर जाएंगे, सो दिस विल बी इक्वल टू 2m इनटू v vx c कहें, c फॉर द कॉम्बिनेशन, राइट। आई एम शो वी है यहां से मिल जाएगा हमको vx c विल बी इक्वल टू u cos अल्फा बाय 2। सिमिलरली व्हाट विल हैपन फॉर दिस वर्टिकल कंपोनेंट, एंड वी हैव vy c विल बी इक्वल टू u naught cos अल्फा बाय 2। कंजर्वेशन ऑफ लीनियर मोमेंटम हम यूज करेंगे तो हमको ये मिल जाएगा दोनों इस तरह से डायरेक्शन में। नाउ अब देखिए क्या हो रहा है कंबाइंड मास के साथ क्या हो रहा है। नाउ दिस इज वन एंड टू, दिस इज आफ्टर परफेक्टली इनलैटरल कोलिजन, दिस इज मूविंग विद वेलोसिटी हाउ मच u naught cos alpha by 2 एंड दिस इज मूविंग विद वेलोसिटी u naught cos alpha by 2। दोनों की वेलोसिटी सेम है इसलिए इनकी रिजल्टेंट वेलोसिटी क्या होगी, अब देखिए यहां से इनकी रिजल्टेंट वेलोसिटी देखेंगे तो ये हो जाएगी हमारी रिजल्टेंट वेलोसिटी, पैरेललोग्राम लॉ पूरा करेंगे और ये दोनों इक्वल है, सो दिस टैन थीटा यहां से हम देखेंगे तो टैन थीटा विल बी इक्वल टू क्या वर्टिकल कंपोनेंट बाय हॉरिजॉन्टल कंपोनेंट ऑफ वेलोसिटी एंड देयरफॉर ये दोनों इक्वल है, दिस इज ऑल्सो इक्वल यू कॉस अल्फा, दिस इज यू नॉट कॉस अल्फा बाय 2, सो वी हैव दिस टैन थीटा विल बी इक्वल टू हाउ मच tan theta will be equal to कितना u naught cos alpha by 2 divided by u naught cos alpha by 2 which is equal to 1 and this will give theta is equal to 45 degree that is pi by 4, so this is the correct option, right, the theta will be equal to option A is correct। Now the correct option is option